So HBOT is hyperbaric oxygen therapy, and it is a way of providing a patient with a wound with a high level of concentration of oxygen so that wound may heal. It's usually an advanced therapy where wounds are not responding to traditional treatment, and we need to get oxygen to that wound to get it to heal. Going back to physics, there's different laws. One is Boyle's law, where the more pressure you put to a gas, the smaller the gas bubble becomes, and then it's easier to diffuse into the tissues and get to where they need to go. So when individuals are put in a chamber, they actually will feel a pressure as a result of this compression. And so we do it by what we call atmospheres. When we treat a patient using HBOT, we call it a dive because two atmospheres is equivalent to feeling the pressure of scuba diving 33 feet underwater. Most patients are treated at two atmospheres. We have many patients who do not feel it at all. They're very, very comfortable. We have many who fall asleep in the chamber. In general, most individuals tolerate it quite well. There's a very long checklist that we go through every patient to make sure they're safe before they go in. We look at their history. We go through chest x-rays, EKGs. We have to make sure that they have blood flow to that body part. There is an individual that sits with them the entire time and they can talk to on a phone. Huntington Wound Care is right up there with national centers in being able to provide an advanced therapy, and it has so many uses. When we see patients, these are not ordinary people. These are people with multiple diagnoses that prevent healing, whether it's oxygenation, diabetes, and then you use an advanced therapy and you start to see that turnaround. That just makes the patient feel good, and that's what makes you feel good as a wound care provider, how happy the patient is.